This injured hippopotamus is covered with red-billed oxpeckers and feeding on it. It was originally told that the fling had symbiotic relationship with the hippo host, as both species benefited mutually. As per the ongoing research, these birds are now regarded as parasites. While they do pick up ticks, they also pick up tissues and drinks their blood from fresh wounds, which makes the wounds even larger and severe.